It's a go. We found our Airbnb, so let me just get our luggage, get dressed, and go get some food.
Let me give you a quick tour of our Airbnb. Yes, I am a mess. Barely any sleep. Our flight was at 6 o'clock in the morning, but it's very cute and clean.
It is small and cozy, but the most important thing is that it's clean. It has a modern look to it.
All we need is a clean place to sleep, and this is more than enough. This is how it looks outside. There's a lot of construction going on out there.
First agenda of the day is to get food. And where are we eating today?
Hemingway on the beach.
That's it. That's our food planner right there. Our driver. And I don't know what I am. Just a passenger.
You're the tour guide.
I'm a tour guide. I have never been to this place. But food is first.
Cheers.
I have mojito. It's our first drink.
This is delicious.
What do you have?
We ate a lot of it.
So I normally don't eat seafood, but it's a must try over here, the Conch Fritters, so I will have to try. Should we put lemon in it?
Yes.
Put lemon over?
All the lemon.
Are we double dipping?
You're cutting that up. Why are you cutting that up?
That's how I eat.
Eat it so we know how it tastes.
This is good. It tastes like bacalaitos.
What's bacalitos?
What we had in PR, the fritters, the cod fritters.
This is really good, man.
Mm-hmm.
That's a lot of flavor.
Mm-hmm. Which is good.
It's good.
Yeah. That's all I can say. Mm-hmm. It's like my first meal in almost, I don't know, over 12 hours.
So I have fish tacos, a salad. Yahina has fish taco with fries, and Rosanna has
fish and chips.
Where is he?
It's a mango something.
Mm, thank you.
This is really good.
With a mango chutney, I think.
Mm-hmm. I wonder what kind of fish they use.
I don't know.
It's really good. Are we just hungry or?
No, this is delicious.
Mm-hmm. The mango chutney just makes it a little sweeter.
Oh my god. It's just like, it's like lightly fried.
Mm.
So good.
So we just spent the afternoon in Grace Bay Beach in Turks and Caicos. We went to Hemingway Cafe for lunch, a very, very late lunch, and had some really delicious food. Had a dip in water, and it's so beautiful. The water here is very clear, bright blue. The sand is so soft and so white, and it's just so gorgeous here. Good morning. So we are gonna start our day. We are first gonna get some breakfast at this place called Lemon To Go along Grace Bay. So, and then probably head out and check out a couple beaches after that. So this is day two of driving on the left side of the road. Our driver Yahina is getting more comfortable. That was smooth, right? So we are going to start our meal with some mimosas, and we are at the Sandbox, or Sandbox. How is it?
It's peas with carrots, and it tastes like curry.
So it's supposed to be around the police station. So
we'll see, we'll see.
Yeah, follow that one then. Let's see. We are checking out Sapodilla Bay Beach today. We parked the car.
We made it.
Yes, we made it. A little further away from the music, which is a little too loud. I mean, the water is very calm. Look at that clear, beautiful turquoise water. I think we're gonna enjoy this. A lot of paddleboards, jet skis around here. And like I said, the water is so calm and just really good for our families. And I don't know if I gave you guys a proper introduction. These are my friends and co-workers, Rosanna and Yahina. We are just missing one more person, Judith, who should hopefully be coming soon. Today is Fish Fry Thursday in Providenciales. And we are trying to find where it is, and we've been driving around
in circles
and other tourists are also lost. So let's see.
Keep going straight.
All right, these are my drivers and navigator. I think we got it this time, right?
It's the one before it, right?
No.
Is it this? No.
The next one?
A little bit more.
I mean, I do see cars.
I do see cars. I mean, that's a
great thing. Turn right onto Princess Drive.
Okay, I'm hearing music. Should we just park?
Yeah, park and then walk.
Let's see.
The place was already packed with locals and tourists. There were plenty of stalls selling local crafts, but we were hungry and went straight to the food stalls. The lines were getting longer already, and we decided it would be smarter to split up and get different food and drinks for sharing. Rosie went for the drinks, while Yahina and I lined up for food. The prices were a bit expensive, but the portions generous. We were lucky to find a table right away to enjoy our meal and the sunset.